are on our way to go check out a mattress and box spring and what else? And the like headboard thing. Found one on Facebook sales for only $150, so we are on the hunt right now. Got our minivan. The lady's kind of been slow messaging me back, so hopefully it's all good. I mean, she gave me her address, but her response time is very low, which is kind of annoying, but I really want it. It's a good deal. I mean, $150 for a queen mattress, the headboard, the box springs. Can't go wrong with that. Got a lot of stuff going on. Huh? I said we have a lot of stuff going on in here.
I have my mask.
So we got the box spring and the mattress. I had to put it on top of the car. I don't know why. I was thinking I could just like grab it real quick. Anyways, I'm the expert at this.
Okay, well then, here you go, expert.
Are you gonna just drive it from the inside?
Yeah. Close it open. Close it open.
Yeah.
Alright, hold it. And then I'm gonna get you to ratchet.
Okay, I can ratchet. I can ratchet. Guys, this bed is brand new and got it for $150. Huh? Huh? No, just doing it the whole time. Okay, we got it. What's wrong with that lady? She only sold it for $150. That's a brand new mattress nobody used.
I know.
I mean, I'm not complaining, but I'm just like, what? A mattress like that's like $500.
Oh, I see.
And she gave us sheets.
Two of them.
Two of them. All right, now the task is to get this air mattress down. What was that? Deflated. I think I already deflated it. I did all this work last night just to buy a new mattress. I can't complain. I mean,
plugged it in and deflated it, you know that, right? is a great thing?
It's in the wash machine. It's in the dryer. Okay, so it's the next day, and so far all we got done, excuse this mess, I'm about to start filming in a second, but so far we, you know, got the bed, I'm sure you guys saw that. Eventually I'm gonna change all of this because obviously like it's not that appealing, but for now it'll do. I moved our rug that was in our room. This rug has been through it. It has been through it with me in college. This was my mom's rug she used like in our foyer area at her house. And it just never really looked right. And honestly, I can never find it, like the perfect area for this rug. But I moved it here. So far, it's all right. You know, it'll do. And my desk, I got my ring light up. I'm sure you guys have seen this. Cannot wait to get rid of these hideous curtains. Oh my God. I've got my little plaque thing. It's like a weight, paperweight. And then this thing you guys have seen. Amanda made that for me a few years ago, and then obviously my desk. I am selling this, waiting for someone to, you know, hit me up and I'll sell it to them. But yeah, I cannot believe that we found this bed. We put the frame in our room because we were looking for a frame, and we don't really like necessarily care if our guest room bed has a frame or not. And these sheets were our old sheets, you know, as you guys know, I kind of mentioned it before that I did got us new sheets and stuff, and I'll show you guys that once the house is like together. I'll probably do it when we have our Friendsgiving and my family comes over, can help me film just kind of like our fall house tour. It's just not ready yet, even though it's about to be like Christmas time. But yeah, so I just put that on the bed, and this is kind of like my workstation. Obviously I got my desk here, this is where I'll be filming. I kind of want to see what it'll look like. This is me. And then in our closet, I'll show you guys. Since we're doing a guest room tour, guest room slash office tour. Oh, I need to fill up the humidifier or the diffuser. Yeah, it's kind of messy in here right now, but just have some clothes in here. These are like our PTs that we don't really use very often. I need to finish hanging them up. I started, but kind of ran out of hangers. So I'm gonna have to go and get some hangers. I always forget, so I need to do that. Here we like keep our luggage and stuff here. This is the air mattress I bought. It's a queen size air mattress. So it's not going to completely go to waste because my family's coming over and my brother and his girlfriend or whatever can use that. And then obviously my friends and whoever, my sister actually might use it like right here. We can set it there, but we'll figure that out. Some more PTs that I need to hang up and all this stuff. This is like our kind of overflow closet area. So, this goes in our ACH, like our helmets, just like the padding and stuff. These are my exact padding that I used when I was in basic training 6 years ago. I didn't even know I still had these, but I kept them in Ziploc bags just, and they were like, you could keep them, like why would you throw them away? This is Kenny Bear's toolbox. It's finally out of the kitchen. I hated it there so much. And then just like, oh, his more tools in here, and then just like random stuff that I'm glad to get out of our room. So that is that. It's just nice to have two closets. I've never had two closets before. down here I have my printer and stuff. Oh, and this, you guys, is an old photo. This is from Fort Sill, Oklahoma. I don't even know where I am. Can you guys spot me? I vaguely remember taking this photo. Oh, there I am. Right here. Private Sneed. I think this was like towards the end of the cycle. Out of my room. Ugh, we got a pumpkin and we need to carve that like ASAP. Oh, my TV is so loud. Yeah, so I'm filming a Q&A today and maybe like another. Sorry, it's like super loud in here. Let me turn this off. Why is it so hot in here? Two remotes now since somebody threw our freaking Fire Stick remote away. So these are phone, and then for the volume, which I can't find it, I'll just hurry up and get out of here. For the volume, we have to use a different remote. Where's the memory card? Another memory card that I bought, I haven't used. It has 32 gigs. I don't want to put it on this one since I'm vlogging and then it'll just be kind of confusing. So. Kenny Bear to go get us something to eat. Oh good, he turned the lights off because I totally forgot to turn off the lights for our porch lights for our Halloween lights. Ugh, my hair. All right, so I'm about to film this Q&A. Get my chair, because I left the chair at my mom's house. I didn't feel like grabbing it, so now I have to use my kitchen chair for now. Okay, oh, we're gonna do it in here?
In here.
Okay. So before we end the vlog, we're gonna try this trick that we just saw.
And
it's like you use two soup cans and you put your head to the wall. I don't have my tripod, so I'll just put it up here.
You
want to
go first?
No, you go.
No, you go. Why do you want me to look like a fool?
Come on,
first.
Go.
Okay, so you have to put your head on the wall and then
put your
hands behind your back.
Put your hands on the wall. No, all the way down.
Like this?
Put your head on the wall. Put your hands down.
Okay.
All right, down, right there. Now put your hands on your back. Hold these two cans. Now get up.
Wait, I think I'm supposed to do it wider or something.
Well, spread your legs, okay.
Wait,
where's the video? Come on. Spread your legs wider. Spread them. A little more. Spread your legs a little more. Right there. All right.
But I can still...
No, we got to put your head down some more. Right there. Spread them. Spread them a little
more. I'm going to fall if I do.
Yeah. There you go.
But think... Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's all right.
No, I'm not doing it.
Yes, you are. Go over there.
No.
Why?
Why? Why?
Can you hold yourself up?
Okay.
I try to get out. Can't?
Can't.
It's pretty funny.
Strong ass.
Core muscles?
Yeah, that's the core muscles.
We're gonna try this on his mom.
Huh? Yes, we're gonna try on mom.
We have to try it on her.
So she gets.
She's like, oh, Lord. All right, guys, thank you for watching. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Bye.